Once again, I stand before you feeling, oh my God, on a platform of such amazing people doing amazing things in this world. I just want to first give honor to God for this opportunity, for allowing me to be put on such a platform with some wonderful people. I want to thank my husband, who's here this evening, and all of those that came to support me tonight. On behalf of my husband and I myself, I accept this beautiful award with sincere and humble and profound gratitude. For considering me worthy of this honor, I thank Honorable Councilwoman Jane Blackwell, Honorable Mr. Stan Straughter, co-chair of the Mayor's Division on African and Caribbean American Affairs, Honorable Ms. Mungala, my sister, President of Evangelist of Africa, and such a wonderful woman, I can barely even say her name without getting a little choked up, Ms. Delores, Mahommod, and all the distinguished members here of the Mayor's Commission in African Affairs. I am in the same instant extremely pleased that I have the golden opportunity of commending the efforts of Honorable Councilwoman Jane Blackwell. In establishing the Mayor's Commission on African and Caribbean Immigrant Affairs, and eloquent recognition of that African and Caribbean immigrant community in Philadelphia has not been adequately represented in their ability to gain access to services offered by our government, even though they are taxpaying lower-value citizens. But in the same breath, I commend the efforts of Mr. Stan Straughter, co-chairperson of the commission, and the other members of the commission for their exemplary and identifiable efforts. They have wholeheartedly deployed towards the achievement of the set objectives of the commission. Permit me to sincerely congratulate you all. With all that has been said and done, to God be the glory for the achievement of each and every one of us in our efforts to see the emancipation and empowerment of all segments of our great human family.
Dr. Grace,